the trouble, Captain?
I'm not happy about the port outer. She sounds a bit rough to me.
Instruments check all right?
Yes.
The instruments say she's okay. The chief mechanic says she's okay.
Young man, let me tell you something. In the air, I am responsible for this aircraft and the lives of all on board her. And neither you nor anyone else, including the chairman of the corporation, is going to induce me to take her one inch off the ground until I'm absolutely satisfied she's in perfect order. Do I make myself clear?
You make yourself clear.
I'm right and you know I am. That's why I've flown more miles than anyone else on this airfield.
Of course you're right, Captain.